One of America's most distinguished authors, Gore Vidal, has died at the age of 86 after suffering complications from pneumonia. He wrote 25 books, including the best-selling novels Burr and Myra Breckenridge. He is also known for being a witty social commentator, a TV personality, a playwright, and screenwriter. He died at his home in the Hollywood Hills.